Professional services and legal firms need deep research and workflow analysis to create the kind of use cases that are available in AI today. I'm excited to be sitting down with Harvey, who's at the front edge of all of this. Come on, check it out with me. Niko, great to see you.
Likewise.
So tell me a little bit about your work at Harvey.
Harvey is a generative AI platform trusted by law firms and professional service providers, and I lead the research team there.
So tell me about the work that you're starting with the O1 model series.
Yeah, so we at Harvey are very excited about this new class of models. The ability to scale up performance through test time compute is quite impressive. And we've also noticed an improvement in instruction following. Right, so what you have is an incredibly powerful model, a sophisticated reasoner. It can create plans from scratch to solve complex tasks. And there's also a measure of controllability there through instruction following, right? So you can insert a human into the loop and actually steer the model towards higher quality outputs. So these are all features that are great aspects of our work and that we want to incorporate into our product. So something we've been thinking about a lot recently is what is the best product surface to introduce this new functionality. So one area that we're really excited about is this concept of workflows. So what a workflow is basically an agentic system that can complete legal tasks end to end or generate complete legal work product. Right, and so we're looking at ways to introduce this into our product. And what I'm excited to show you today is our first instantiation of that, which is a workflow that we've built and actually co-branded with A&O Shearman, one of our longest standing and most trusted partners. And it tackles a complex problem for global M&A, and excited to dig into the details.
I'm excited to see that. Can you show me?
Yeah, absolutely.
So understanding antitrust filing requirements is an important aspect of global M&A practice in general, but it's also an incredibly complex one. Our goal with workflows is to take manual, time-intensive tasks like these and distill them into streamlined and interactive experiences with a Harvey agent, right? So let's take a look at the antitrust filings workflow that we have in front of us. So as soon as you enter the workflow, a Harvey agent is going to prompt you for information. What that information is in this case is just a series of spreadsheets that include financial information for the merger parties, a target and an acquirer. As soon as that information is uploaded, what the Harvey agent is going to do is start conducting research over both Harvey curated knowledge sources, as well as a specialized database of A&O Shearman expertise that we collected specifically for this workflow. So what the model is doing is beginning to understand filing requirements in every country, whether or not those requirements are met by the financials of this deal, and importantly, pointing out areas where more information is needed and curating an RFI, a request for information. Once that analysis is done, the agent is going to return this table output here, which shows at a high level, a country-by-country breakdown of local turnover thresholds, just important top-level information. You can also click into each country card to see more detailed analysis. And so what you can begin to imagine is this is a launch-off point for beginning to understand your antitrust filing requirements. You can use this to generate RFIs, export and share with your own clients, as well as just simply ask follow-up questions over the source material. So we think it's going to turn into a really powerful sort of collaborative working paradigm between lawyers and Harvey agents.
That is so exciting. I cannot wait to see what Harvey does with O1 model series and what your clients are able to do for those mergers.
Absolutely. We think this is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of new product functionality that we can offer through workflows. While this specific one is in the early alpha phase, we think it has a lot of potential.
And for those of you out there with professional services firms and legal services firms that want to take advantage of O1 model series, you can check it out at Azure OpenAI Service homepage today.